Today the Indian Air Force is celebrating its 87th birthday with a spectacular air display that has included vintage and modern transport aircraft and frontline fighters. The air display commenced with flag-bearing skydivers of the famous Akash Ganga team dropping out of an AN-32 aircraft in their colorful canopies. C-17 Globemaster, Jaguar and Mirage 2000 are among the top aircraft that are taking part in the grand flypast on the occasion. The IAF is showcasing its Chinook transport and Apache attack helicopters for the first time since they were acquired from the US in the last few months. Wing Commander Abhi, who eliminated a Pakistani F-16 on February earlier this year, flew MiG-21 Bison aircraft over Air Force Day parade today at Hindon Air Base. 3 Mirage 2000 aircraft and 2 Su-30 MKI fighter aircraft also flew in Avenger formation. The planes are being flown by pilots who took part in airstrike inside Pakistan on 26 February this year. Army Chief General Bipin Rawat and IAF Chief, Air Chief Marshal Rakesh Kumar Singh Bhadauria were present at the event. Thank you everyone for watching this video.